we go. Welcome one and all to the SteelSeries Esports Challenge. Broadcasting here right here from Copenhagen right now at the Robot Event. Gotta say, it's the tournament to be at right now, and we're getting ready for the finals, the grand finals. H2K versus Fnatic. We saw Fnatic go over and topple the Reason team early on in the semifinals. H2K actually beat out Power to get it done. It's some exciting matches. I hope you guys enjoyed the broadcast of the H2K versus Fnatic.
Try, but you never do. Sugar, there's a reason why we lose. You say you wanna cry, but you never do. Sugar, there's a reason why we lose.
That is the map win for HGK, the map they were looking for. That means we are going to go into a third map. So HGK is not going out without a fight.
Yeah, 1-1. We couldn't have wished for a better result right now for spectacle's sake. Let's put it like that. Third map. This has to be it. And we're going to find out what map that'll be.
It is Strike. And Strike is definitely a good tiebreaker. I love this map. It is one of the best competitive CD maps out there. I have to say, well, this is a bit biased, of course, but I definitely think I definitely prefer this map in most any tournament. So we're going to give these guys a chance to ready up and probably do a knife round again.
Yep, and there's the prize. That's what it's all about. And, of course, the winner of this tournament gets 5,000 euros.
That's pretty sweet. You know, I would get a nice little vacation out of that. Let's see, pre-match... Phoenix with a kill on Meissen, and that makes our champions, the Fnatic team. A beautiful job by them, and look at how happy they are, how relieved they are. Great play. We saw Stevie come up huge, you know, map after map, and finally, especially in the last map, the scopes on strike, not as influential as on the other map.
Nope, definitely not. But this time, they were supported by their team. It was not a one-man job. This was a team play. It's 5-on-5, as we always do in COD 4. We need every member, and Fnatic is so relieved.
Thank you guys for tuning in to the SteelSeries Esports Challenge. This is an event actually being broadcasted live from Copenhagen, or if you're watching on TV, it's recorded live. Recorded live, obviously, in Copenhagen at the Robot event. It is one of the biggest tournaments for COD right now. It is the event to be. So here you see the players. See, there's obviously some discouragement, you know, at the H2K team. But let's face it, they put up a good fight, and they know that they played their best. Right now, today, just no one could stop Stevie. There we go, the MVP.
All right, here he goes.
Yeah, there he goes. There, finally, we see a smile. I was waiting for some kind of reaction. Stevie finally showing some emotion.